a mere 700 light-years from Earth, toward the constellation Aquarius, a sun-like star is dying. The dying star's last few thousand years have produced the Helix Nebula, NGC 7293, a well-studied and nearby example of a planetary nebula, typical of this final phase of stellar evolution. The white dot at the helix's center is this planetary nebula's hot, central star. A simple-looking nebula at first glance, the helix is now understood to have a surprisingly complex geometry.